I've been playing for a little bit longer than, you know, well over half an hour now, but I'll still do the next mission on the moon. Let's just upgrade all of this stuff. So, grenade cooldown. Was that grenade or melee? I didn't see. Increases reload of auto rifles, which is great because that's what I'm using. Increases amount of scout rifle, which I'm not really bothered with at this point. Oh, better boots. I'm almost over 100 defense. Woo! Almost. I think it's looking good, really. I'm looking okay. Now, that should have been, yeah, that is it now. Oh wait, no, the last array. Ooh, so we're not starting the moon yet. So we're just now going to be starting this next mission. It's level 7. I'm not even level 6. Ooh, I should be alright with this. I mean, level 5 is normal, but I mean, that XP though. That XP. Okay then, let's get going. See how far I can get with this, because I can always return and do it on a lower difficulty, but unfortunately, I'd rather not. To be honest, I'd prefer that XP bonus and heavy weapons upgrade. But let's see how far we can get with this, because I can't remember doing this one.
Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit. Had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
To be honest, I really can't remember this mission. I'm trying to think of where you would go, because obviously it's all in the same area and you eventually know where you're going, but I've kind of got an image in my head where the location will be, and I'm guessing it's going to be there, so...
Last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
Right. This is the way I would have gone if where I'm thinking. So, I'm just wondering, because it... That area is obviously going to be a higher level than we are now, and the enemies as well. Oh god. Let's just see how far we'll get. Now, I have killed people before like this. Oh, and I crashed. I actually just... Nope, there you go. Budge a little bit too far to the right. Really, I have done it before and I will do it again. Oh no, it's gonna blow. Actually, the last time I did that, literally the other day, I shot my own sparrow.
Through that hive breeding.
Oh.
The vanguards say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy.
No, I'm not killing hive. I'd like to kill them, but I don't want to go through here. No, the last time I actually had my sparrow out on my warlock, I shot it. It went out of control, span into someone and killed them. It was quite hilarious, really. But you know, I'm not staying here. Hey, no one spawned. Oh, that's new. Now there's always a wizard that goes past here. What? A wizard didn't run past. Actually, you know what? I kind of thought, I know what's worse than level 4 hive, and that's level 7 hive. Oh no. This is going to be real hard. So I can't even run for it because they're just going to snipe me while I'm like trying to jump over the place. Hey. Boop. There you go. You have no head. Right. There you go. Get flanked. Nice. Okay, so now this is clear. Now I've just got to clear through the rest of the fallen. Ah. So third episode already, and we've kind of got through about four, there you go, four, five story missions, I think. And then if it takes that long, because obviously they have certain times and some are longer than others, but I'm just, ooh, that's not nice. I'm just thinking how long it's going to take to do the whole of the story, and then the Dark Blow, then House of Wolves, and then everything else that this game has to offer. because that is the aim for the Taken King at that point, and then I can start on the subclass and then do more episodes. Please don't kill me. I'm wondering if I can get up there as well. Still. Yeah, and then carry on with the Taken King. Now, the chest should be gone. Yeah, it is. Yeah, then I could carry on with the Taken King and all of its missions, which is the whole point of this series, really, just to do that. But also play through it, because I haven't made a Titan before, and this is like... Well, I have, and I played the first two missions, I think. and I'm not going to lie, this is like my least favourite of the... Of the three, but that might change when the new subclasses come out, because I just liked all of the others, mainly Warlock, obviously. I just want to see how the game will change, and if it will just... I just really want to enjoy the Taken King, and I want there to be a lot more content than there has been before, because I loved House of Wolves. Dark Below was, okay.
They're in a clearing between buildings, not far from here.
Oh, it's this mission. Yeah, this is going to be a lot harder than I thought. Yeah. But I'm just hoping that the Taken King's going to be an amount like...
The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have...
I don't know. 15 episodes, maybe? Which would be half an hour each, but... Obviously, there'll be new raids as well, which will be a bit different. I'm pretty sure I have to go through there, don't I? Oh, these guys are level 5. They get me. Oh, these ruled the dead. Oh, yeah, I've got to kill these guys for the ghosts. Uh-oh. Come back here. Come back.
It's dead.
Really? It's dead. Dead ghost received. Oh. It's okay. I've got some level 34s here with me. And I love that shader. What's up? Huh. Right. Now, there's got to be some more spawning soon. But in this area, there's a lot of 34s that spawn enemies, so, do I run down here? I think I've just got to keep on killing enemies until I find the ghost, and then I move down there. But this is going to be a lot more, like, a lot harder for a mission. So hopefully if I level up, I should be able to do it, but... I'm not really holding my breath. This is a completely different area. I'm pretty sure this wasn't here to begin with when the game first launched. I'm pretty sure this was added through... Oh, nope, no. I'm pretty sure this was added through the Dark Below. Now, come on, go away from... I don't know if these will drop ghosts. Come on. There you go. Punch in the face. Nice. Oh, there you go, some more spawned. Oh, I just realised that they can actually hurt me. Oh, for a minute there, I was just like, no, I'll be fine, I'm invincible. Really? Come on, drop a live one.
This one's still there, you go. The codes. Let's find the array.
All I've had to do is just run through here. The ghost didn't need to tell me that.
It's growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
There you go. That pack of wolves. Doing that, you get a chest. Like, it's similar to a golden chest, but that's can give you like certain bits and bobs, like enneagrams and stuff. That's if you go back out in free mode. What that guy with the nice shader was doing. Right. Hello. Don't kill me. Ooh, I'm close to death. This is respawning restricted. I kind of forgot that it was. I was just hoping that I could respawn when I wanted to. Oh, come on. Oh, no. No, not you. Please. Nothing but you. Nothing but you. Oh, no. Oh, they're the worst.
The darkness is growing.
They're the worst.
We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
Oh, honestly. I would like to do some other series as well on the channel. Ooh, other than PC. I've actually got no health. Wow. Wow. Other than PC gaming as well, because that will start more series on PC will start soon. But there's also more stuff that I'd like to do on the PS4. Just wondering if anyone want to see any games. So if you do, comment below and then I can play through them as well. Because now I've got everything that's set up on the PS4 that I can easily record, I'd be happy to do it. And another idea of mine was to actually... not really much of a showcase, but I'd like to show off the games from PlayStation Plus this month. So any games that really come out on the PS4 or... Yeah, it's mainly going to be PS4 because it's set up, like the recording software set up to my PS4. So doing it on the PS3 would be a little bit of a pain. And then obviously I can't record PS Vita. So the games that come out on PS4, I'd like to kind of show them like the games of the month, really. And play through a little bit of it. Not do like a full series, but just show off what they are, because they're mainly indie titles, so I can easily... Oh, really? There you go. I can easily record them as well, so... Yeah, that was another idea, if anyone wants to see that as well. This place is full of them. There's not even a checkpoint for me to go to. I'd have to start all the way back from the beginning. On level 5, this would be simple enough, but if I die at the next bit, I am done for. It's going to take a while to get back. Now, I could kill a whole group of them. And I completely missed. Wow. I want an emote that will just make your character like facepalm, just straight up facepalm. I'd like that, because that was embarrassing. That's the second time I've missed today. Missed a heavy shot. Damn it. Oh well. I'll be able to pick that up again soon. Hello. There you go. I'm pretty sure I missed a core of those shots as well. Come on, there you go. At least I got a headshot. Now I've got to fight through all of this.
Control station. This is it.
I'm supposed to be enjoying this. this is like... I have to put effort into this. No, it's a challenge. But to be fair, in games I always pick like a harder difficulty, because games... You want games to be a challenge. If you want to have them as an easier difficulty to enjoy them, but you know. Challenge is always fun. Oh, there's one hiding at the back. He just blew himself up and took away like half of his health. I'm pretty sure he did, because I didn't get any other of these. Didn't take down any other health. Okay, I'm fine. I've got my super. There's a sniper up there which could kill me quite quickly, and a captain. I think I regret becoming a guardian. I must admit, now I'm doing more story missions. This episode is either going to be split into two, because it's taking a lot longer, or it's just because I've been playing this for a longer time, and by the time I edit it, it will be about half an hour. But because I've made it like more difficult, I'm standing here behind cover shooting every which way. I'm just thinking, if this was level 5, I'd just be running in, shotgunning everyone in the face, which is what I normally do. And often dying, which is very true. What's up there? That's annoying. I missed again. Wow. No, my aiming today isn't good. Isn't good at all. Come on. Oh, the stairs. Really? I don't even have a heavy. There's no point running up there. Maybe if I changed my other subclass, but haven't even unlocked level 4 on that yet. So that would be completely pointless. I think I still prefer the Defender, though, because that... Right, okay. And I'm out of ammo. Great. Just great, yeah. Great. Anyone dropped any ammo around here? Nope. Can you guys spare me some ammo? We'll have to take it off your cold corpse. Or if I kill you with this, there won't be a corpse. Exactly, like that. And he dropped some ammo. How nice. There you go. I'm pushing him back at least. Okay. Okay, we're making some progress. Making some progress. Oh god. I'm pretty sure my shotgun would do more damage to that captain, but just to keep range at the minute. Come on, come back here. Oh, really? More spawn. Like I said, if I die at this point, I've got to go all the way back to the part down there, and I really, really don't want to do that. Oh, I forget that they do so much damage. At this level, at least. I swear something just went past me. I know those bullets did, but... Come on. Did he really teleport before I threw that? Oh, wow. Come on. Come on. Pop out. Pop your head out. His shields are going to be back up to full, aren't they? I see you, sniper. There you go. His shields just go back up to full. Oh, wow. This is taking a while. Come on. He keeps on hiding. This AI, though. It's just... He really doesn't want to get killed, does he? Come on, just die already. There you go. Oh. Whew. I feel like I need a medal for killing that guy. And I almost instantly died. Oh, this game. Higher level like enemies are really brutal. There you go. Nope. Oh, it stuck to him. Yay! I like that they explode twice as well, but... Oh, got him. Now, I should level up with this final kill. This final kill that I get from one of these. Level up. Come on. No, what? One last kill? Another kill. I think I need a few more and then I've got it. Okay, moving up, moving up. It's okay because... Making progress to the point we need to go. But don't worry, guys. There's another like 5 doors. Nah, that would be horrible. Okay, almost made it. Just to that console over there. Oh no! Please, please, not here. I've worked so hard for this. Don't ruin it. No, no. No, no. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me, isn't he? He's just gonna kill me. I wasted that as well. I was safe in here. I'm pretty sure that might have saved me though. Come on, invisible bugger, come here. Ha, 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 ha. No, maybe that saved me. I almost jumped off of the map. No. Please. Oh my god. Oh. I hate them. I think I hate them more. Especially if you play Nightfall Strikes later on in the game and you get them. You just quit. You see a sword, an invisible sword come flying at you, just quit. Grenade, there you go. Now I've also got an upgrade which I need to sort out before I use the console. Which I can do after I kill these guys? And I think then the real challenge is gonna come. And I'm pretty sure I do respawn here if I die. So if that is the point, that would be tons better. There you go. Oh Jesus, that was hard.
I'll see if these codes still work.
Yeah, but first. There you go. So now, killing an enemy with this powerful melee attack creates a force barrier around you, which absorbs incoming damage, which is great. Like, with my warlock, if I hit someone with the Sunsinger subset, say that really fast, you also get, like, a heat shield, which is good.
Security lattice verified. It's working.
Yeah, great.
Outside the array. It's opening.
That's great.
Amazing. It's activating.
And, like I said, cheating. They just cheat. This is against the rules. Oh, damn it. So this is like the next, like, last big challenge. No. They're coming closer, aren't they? That's not perspective, they are coming closer. There you go. Oh, no. No, I'm all out of ammo. Come on, not now. They are gonna kill me, aren't they? I don't know where I am. And a wizard. Oh, this just tops off this day. Nope. I'm pretty sure this was the location where I couldn't find the golden chest at the end as well. Oh, I completely missed that. Okay. Whew. I can't believe I actually survived that. Cleared them all. Now this is where the fusion rifle, nope, don't have one. Okay, I'm gonna have to use this. This should it actually did something. Now if I can get a grenade off, and oh, did that stick? Yeah. It worked. Nice. Oh, and another ship spawned, and that actual first rocket killed one of the wizards, I'm pretty sure. Take that. There you go. This will come in handy. Come on. I'm feeling lucky. Okay, not so much anymore. Oh, God. And have no grenade, and there's a knight. Yeah, not feeling so lucky anymore. Oh, no, please. It's like a greasy fat man running towards you, trying to squish you. I don't know why I use that analogy. I don't even think that's the right word for it. Oh no. Uh oh. Nope. Hey, got some armor for my arms, at least. Ooh, lovely. There you go, come on. Who's up next? At least I get better melee now. And I'm glowing too, so, you know. Okay, feeling lucky again. And there's no more greasy fat men. That sounded so wrong. Oh no, no, don't do this. Like I've been saying, they are the worst. Come on. Would that help? That did. Oh no. No. Oh. Got so far.
It's opening.
Got so far. No. Okay, no, I think I've got this. I think there's more than one as well. No. Had no, really? From behind. Wow. And I've got to make sure that no greasy fat men, I said it, run up behind me and try and kill me. Nope. There you go, come on. This could help just a little bit. Nope, that did not help. Oh, there's an actual knight there. No. It's hallowed. No. No. Please, no. Come back with another player, or I'm lowering the difficulty. I'm gonna kill every single one of them. Okay, so I'm back in orbit right now, and I've brought along a friend with a low-level hunter. I'm joined by Leo. I can hear him, but you guys won't be able to. Maybe in the future when I record the audio separately, but for now I'll be talking through in a separate party while we play Destiny. So obviously, this mission is very hard. I've been recording for over an hour now, so I don't know how I'm going to confine that all down into half an hour. I might be able to, but if not, it's going to be two separate episodes. So hopefully we should start off at the last checkpoint, and we're going to see
there's reports of team
how far we can get.
Dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
Okay, here we go. So I'm prepared, Leo's prepared. Let's get to it. Right, there you go, we're at the last checkpoint. Right, where are you, Leo? There you are. You ready? Okay.
Amazing. It's activating.
Okay, here we go. Don't go outside. I'll get completely wrecked. No, come back. Hey. Okay, here we go. You're definitely going to carry me through this. You know that, don't you? My fusion rifle on. No. Had enough of your shit. Who's the boss now, huh? Right. See, I'm almost. You're gonna have to revive me if I go down, because outside I'm, you know, most likely gonna get killed. Okay. Uh-oh. Big greasy fat man. Oh, I'm dead. Nice, cheers. Okay. Oh, I don't have my super. Damn super. Okay. Again, sorry if you can hear the game sound from the TV. I'm going to have to turn that down in other episodes. Ooh, I'm down. You do realise, Leo, if you die now, you'll be known as the scrub who died on a level 7 mission. There you go. So this is a guy I have always had trouble with. Come on, you bugger. There you go.
I think we're clear.
Whew.
You need to see this.
See, what are they?
This array is controlled by the last war mind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system.
So Mars, Moon.
Help us survive the darkness.
Pretty sure that's Venus as well. There you go. Well, thank you for the help, Leo. Literally, it took so long to do that. And where's the golden chest, normally? Either way, Jesus. That took a long time. Took me about 40 minutes just to do that bit. I ended up with like 130 kills. Nice. Ooh, a new load of things. Look at my... I have like a piece of chest armor with 29 defense and yours has 96. And then we get to like a high level that has like 500 defense. Well, yeah, thank you for the help, Leo. That has really helped me with that final story mission on Earth, I believe. I think so. And then I've done the rest and then got the Devil's Lair strike as well at another point. So let's quickly go back to tower and then I'll be able to end the episode there and try and like confine 1 hour 25 minutes into a half an hour episode, which it will be easy enough, but have to see how far I'll get with that. It may take a while. Yeah, it may. Yeah. Oh, actually, my chest armor is better than it was before. By one. I'm just gonna get rid of that. There you go. Now I can. Now I've got bounties available, and I should be able to get my Vanguard weaponry as well. Whew. I don't want your scrubby weapons.
Okay, I can help with this.
Ooh, heavy. Now, question is. 31 attack and 1 magazine. Yeah, I'm gonna go for that. Nice, okay. Now, if I can equip that, get rid of this scrubby thing, and then go and get some more bounties, or some bounties, just unlock them.
Yes, Scott.
I'll take them all. I don't care, I'll just take them all. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. And now we're going to go over to the Vanguard Armory where I can go and pick up some better weapons than what I've got now.
Who's got something?
Ooh. Then finally, that will be the end of this episode. It's going to take ages to edit. Okay, here we go. Okay. Auto rifle, scout rifle, shotgun, sniper rifle, machine rifle, machine gun, and helmet. All Vanguard stuff. Let's quickly just equip this. And I've got a machine gun which I'll actually equip for once. Equip that and get rid of that old shotgun as well. And a better scout rifle too. So there you go.
Stand by. Updating your profile.
I didn't promise you any easy answers, sister. Perhaps when the
speed is not authorized.
Well, Leo, thank you for helping with the with that mission problem. Great. Okay then. So I think next episode I'll be going to the moon, where we're going to be doing, let's have a look, the Dark Beyond on level, nope, level 6, not doing level 9. So, yeah, that'd be great. So from Venus onwards, we can do the story together, yeah? Yeah. Okay then, so, thank you for watching this episode of Destiny. I'll be back next time with Dark Beyond on the moon. Leo as the part of the fire team. And don't forget, if you enjoyed the video and you want to see more content like this, subscribe. If you like the video, leave a like below and comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.